Southampton have been given permission to speak to Luton Town manager Nathan Jones about succeeding Ralph Hasenhuttl.